camping out at Best Buy since Monday in advance of Thanksgiving Day shopping deals, Carmen Thompson and two girlfriends expect to spend perhaps $6,000 and save as much, shopping for her seven children and more.
We would not have the Christmases we have if I did not sleep outside. And I'm not cold. Are you cold?
No, I'm not cold.
Yeah, it's not bad. I mean, it's 25 degrees outside. That's okay. It's a nice little cozy area. I'm the fifth tent.
And you're in your car.
Well, I had to charge my phone.
Well, there's iPads, there's televisions, there's laptops, there's computers. There's all kinds of things that I want.
More deals elsewhere and cold temperatures thinned the line outside Best Buy this year to just two shoppers, one of who declined to be interviewed. Early deals Wednesday, like a free Galaxy phone, were already packing the store, but Thanksgiving Day specials are worth the wait, Thompson said.
I have not showered since Monday. My friend is supposed to come up today so I can shower, because he wants to shop dirty, right? Out, you eat with them, you talk with them, you laugh with them until about an hour before the doors open, and then it gets serious.
What?
It kind of, there's like a hush. Everybody stops talking about what they're getting, because you know there's only so many as whatever it is. I said this will become our new family tradition. You know, as we get older, all of my children will probably camp out with me.
No, this is insane, and everyone tells me it's crazy until about 24, 48 hours until the doors open. They're like, hey, Carmen, can you get me that television?